Hello ma'am. May I know your name and where you stay in Delhi?
I am Sangeeta Manchandran. I am putting up in Kohat and Cliff Pitampura.
How old is your child?
My child is 14 plus.
What kind of classes you are looking for a child?
I was looking for some thing which is really going to help her in doing any kind of project and where she is constructively occupied. Plus at the same time which can be utilized in her school life activities, school curriculum activities. So I could look for calligraphy, so that kind of a course which is really going to be helpful in high classes as well.
Okay. Which other institute did you consider?
Actually, to be fair, I didn't consider much because at the place I'm putting up, I got to know good positive feedback about this place that they have a good teacher here, good environment here. So in one go only, I put my child here.
Okay. Which one did you finally choose and why?
I have chosen this JV Institute of Learning and where I have put my child for calligraphy classes.
Okay. Based on your experience, what are the two things you really like about JV Institute of Learning?
My child was little slower than other of her age group. So she was given extra time, she was given the positive feedback, she was given the encouragement and that she could do better, and that really motivated me as well as her to do well. And time little, because the course was supposed to be for 6 months, but she was given 8-9 months without even asking for anything extra and given that extra time just to make sure that she does it perfectly fine.
Okay. Anything that could be better here?
I think this, I am 100% satisfied and nothing more than that.
Okay. On a scale 1 to 5, how likely are you going to recommend JV Institute of Learning to other parents?
I would give the rating of 5.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.